Hi folks, Marty here, and welcome back to our Christmas series where we're going to be making little paintings of Christmas cards. We're going to get our grey sky colour, and then what we'll do is we'll get our wee spray gun and we'll give it a wee spray here and there, and then we'll just drop some paint on very loosely. Probably drop a green into that. So I'm just using the side of the brush here just to scrape some texture into the scene. Just like that there. Maybe touch more purple. Just using my alizarin crimson there. Just that. Okay, and what we'll do is we'll get a bit of a greeny colour for that background there. Just to make it look like there's trees in the distance. What we'll do, we'll just mop up any excess purling down at the bottom of that. Okay. And then we'll dry that off. So what we want here is a nice olive green colour. So I'm just putting in some of my black kind of colours there. And then I'm going to put a wee bit of yellow into that. Okay, I think I'll do. It's getting the right kind of brush here. Something with a decent enough point on it. And then we'll just see. Let me put one here. And then you're just kinda almost scraping the paint on. And we'll put a bigger tree just beside it here. Just a wee bit of clean water here just to soften that a bit. And then what we'll do is we'll pop one on here. what we'll do is we'll maybe pop a wee tree in the foreground here. Okay, I think that'll do it, and we'll just dry that off. And I think what we'll do is we'll put a few wee birdies in. So a nice fine brush for this. What we'll do is we'll get some of our gouache, white gouache, and we'll do a wee bit of spatter. We get some wee finer drops. Okay, and we'll just dry that off. And all that is left is unveiling. And there you go. There's another little quick and easy painting. Just using the trees that we've done in previous lessons. So have a wee go at that, and just keep it all nice and fast and loose, and see what you can do with that. So until I see you again, keep on painting and take it easy. Mm-hmm.